Hello guys, happy Sabbath. Thank you so much for joining us. Today, instead of having a sermon, we're having a worship session. So I hope you guys enjoy it and feel free to sing along.
Today I will be singing You Make Me Brave. It's just one of my favorite songs. When I'm feeling a mental, physical, or spiritual toll, it's my go-to song. And so I wanted to share this song with you guys. It's not an easy song, but again, considering the situation right now, what's going on in the world, I thought it would be fitting to share this song with you guys.
I stand before greatness of your renown. I've heard of the majesty and wonder of you, King of heaven, in humility I bow. 'Cause you love, wave after wave, crashes you calling my name.
happy Sabbath. Today I'm going to be reading 1 Corinthians 12, 25 through 27. That there may be no division in the body, but that the members may have the same care for one another. If one member suffers, all suffer together. If one member is honored, all rejoice together. Now you are the body of Christ and individually members of it.
What if a thousand sleep?
So the following song is going to be our last song. The lyrics are very beautiful, so make sure to listen and really think about them. They're based on Numbers 6:24-26, which says, "The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace."